Welcome to Health and Fitness Channel. 3 Hypnotic Ways to Learn to Love Exercise. You might be surprised by how flexible and programmable your own preferences are. You can, for example, learn to love exercise. Even if you dislike it now. Even if you hate it. There are all sorts of behavioral tricks you can try. Things like rewarding yourself after a workout, doing something to psyche you up, or having an accountability buddy. All those, and more, are useful. You know best how you operate. Maybe penalizing yourself with a donation to a cause you hate will work for you. Maybe it'll make you dig your heels in. I leave it to you to figure all that out. But if that all seems more hassle than it's worth, and you want to really learn to like it, not keep tricking yourself into doing it. That's where these approaches come in. You can rework your own preferences so you don't need to bribe yourself. You genuinely enjoy it. I know, because I love exercising now. After decades of struggling, and struggling hard, to stick to a routine, now I crave it. Once a week used to be a burden. Now, I like to exercise 3 times a day if I have the time. And you can do the same for yourself, with a little hypnotic work. Here are 3 broad strategies, the details, which will be personal to you, are for you to fill in. The first approach is to identify the cause of the resistance and change it. Do you hate exercise because of the soreness? Rework your mind so you get a runner's high instead. Does it make you feel unfit, uncoordinated, and uninspired? Train your brain to feel pride at your progress, not your performance. The second approach is to rewire your associations. If the thought of working out makes your stomach feel heavy, flip it so it fills your body with light. Instead of feeling tired before you begin, find how you can feel pumped instead. The third approach? Set your intention, drop into a deep, deep trance and let your unconscious figure it out. You might not even know what the problem was. Or how you fixed it. Only that, suddenly, it's so much easier to don your workout gear and hit the gym. That's the strangest way to do it. And, in some ways, it's the toughest, because it requires such immense trust towards your own unconscious. And a deep relationship there. That doesn't come naturally, it takes work. Once you get there, though, it might be as simple as thinking about what or who you want to be. Then you wake up like that. Of course, before you can do any of this, you have to experience hypnosis. Luckily, I have 8 hypnotic videos that exercise your mind. All you need to do is focus, listen, and let yourself experience it. From there, you'll better appreciate how hypnosis can do all of the above, and more. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for more videos like this.